In a first of its kind move, the police in Jammu and Kashmir, J&K, is reaching out to the families of militants, especially in militancy thick Shopian district in South Kashmir, and asking them to counsel their sons to return and join the mainstream. The police are also promising proper rehabilitation of the militants. AFP, we are in touch with the militant families. It is a routine process. We called them for a joint meeting with top officials yesterday, and families of at least 30 active militants attended the interaction, Superintendent of Police, SP, Shopian, Ambarkar Shriram Dinkar told the Indian Express. Dinkar also revealed that during interaction, families of the many militants got emotional since they have also gone through a lot of trauma, pain and fear of losing their children. AFP, they reposed faith and trust in police because they all want their family members back with them. They all shared their views openly with each other and with the officials. Every family shared the circumstances in which their loved ones left their homes and joined the militant ranks, he said.